So I ended up ripping off a lot of the billboard posters and taking them home and applying them to my paintings, and then sort of working over the top of those.